To simplify 7 to the x times 7 to the y, we're just going to add those exponents together. So our answer here is going to be 7 to the x plus y.